Hi, hello, good morning children. I am Vijayalakshmi from Tiny Tots group of schools. I am teaching social studies for 4th class students. Already we completed 5 lessons successfully. I think you have learnt about our India, our country, what is what and what are in India, what are the main landforms in India. Today we are going to know about the lesson number 6, soil. The lesson number 6, soil. You know something about the soil. Why? Because this word came in science subject also. And not only in science, it came in 3rd class social also. I think you little bit know about this. But I am going to explain some more about this. Okay? What is the topic today? See children, about Gandhiji and about the meaning of soil. I think you have confused. By listening the word Gandhiji. What is Gandhiji? Why did madam say Gandhiji in soil lesson? No, there is no relationship between soil and Gandhiji. But tomorrow is Gandhiji's birthday. Gandhi Jayanti. It's our national festival. Like Independence Day and Republic Day. It is our national festival. Why we are celebrating it as national festival? Because Gandhiji had done lot of things. He worked a lot. He worked hard for the development of India. And he worked a lot for getting freedom in India. So we had done his birthday as national festival. National festival. Okay children, we know something about Gandhiji. I am going to say something about Gandhiji to you. Who is Gandhiji? Gandhiji is a great freedom fighter. Great freedom fighter. He was born before independence, 1869, October 2. He was born on 1869 in October 2. In October 2, where did he born? He was born in Porbandar in Gujarat. He was born in Porbandar in Gujarat. Gujarat is a state in North India and it is near the western coastal plains, western sea coast. He was born in Porbandar in Gujarat state. We have 29 states. So in 29 states, Gujarat is also one of the states. He was born in Porbandar in Gujarat. From childhood onwards, he is a very, very, very dedicated and hardworking boy. Hardworking boy. He lived with lot of discipline. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. And his father's name was Karamchand and his mother's name was Putli Bai. His mother's name was Putli Bai. He was born in Gujarat, in Porbandar. In his childhood, he had done a small mistake. What is that mistake? I think you don't know this small story. When he was a child, he was going to school, he saw one boy who is smoking cigarette. I think in that times, cigarettes are not a chuttan. పొగాకుతోటి చుట్టబడిన ఇట్లాగా చుట్టలు ఉన్నాయి. హీ సా దట్ బాయ్ అండ్ స్లోలీ హీ అట్రాక్టెడ్ టు దట్ స్మోకింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ సో ఫర్ సో మెనీ డేస్ హీ హ్యాడ్ స్మోక్డ్ ద వన్ డే హిస్ ఫాదర్ హ్యాడ్ సీన్ హిమ్ వెన్ హీ వాస్ స్మోకింగ్ హిస్ ఫాదర్ డిడింట్ బీట్ హిమ్ డిడింట్ స్కోల్డ్ హిమ్ హీ డిడ్ సే ఎనీథింగ్ On that day, after completing his dinner, he took Gandhiji to a room and he kept a part of cigarettes, part of chuttalu, kundalu, ginnalo posi, oka dabbalo posi akkada pettadu. And he sent Gandhiji inside. And he said, I am closing the door, boy. When I open the door in the morning, you should finish all of these cigarettes. You should not leave one cigarette also. This is my order, he said. Gandhiji had smoked all of the cigarettes and he had cough and eyes are paining. And at last, he got bored of it. he got bored of it and he felt very guilty about that. Chala pachata padadu ayyo nanam okka debbana kottaledu tettaledu nen chesina punishment ila ichadu ki jammalo eppudu cigarette gaani chuttal gaani taakkodani ayana kaani promise chesukunnadu. From childhood onwards he had seen such harchanga place and lot of great people, great, he read a lot of great people stories. Enno enno goppapada charitra chadivadu. By seeing Satya Harichandra play natakam chusina tarvata he thought himself, I should not lie in my life. Nenu jeevithamlo abaddham aadakoddu, nenu jeevithamlo abaddham. He inspired by seeing that play, nenu jeevithamlo abaddham aadakoddu, eppudu nijame maatladadu. Truth alone triumphs, satyame gelustundi, eppudiki nijame gelustundi. నిజంతోటి మాట్లాడే మాటలు, నిజమైన మాటలు, నిజంతోటి కట్టే గోడ స్ట్రాంగ్గా ఉంటుంది. ఎవరొచ్చి ఎదురు చెప్పినా నిజం నిజంగా ఉంటుంది ఎప్పటికీ. ఐ షుడ్ స్పీక్ ట్రూత్ ఓన్లీ, ఐ షుడ్ నాట్ లై ఇన్ మై లైఫ్. హీ డిసైడెడ్ లైక్ దట్. అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ దెన్ వన్ డే హీ మేడ్ లిటిల్ బిట్ రాబరీ ఫ్రమ్ హిస్ ఫాదర్స్ పాకెట్. హీ టుక్ లిటిల్ బిట్ మనీ lad from 2 days, but his father identified that theft, and but he didn't ask Gandhi, why did you take money from my pocket? He didn't ask like that, he left him. But after 2 days Gandhiji felt very guilty about that. He felt very sorrow and he realized his mistake. And he went to his father and said, father, I won't do this again in my life. I am promising to you like that. He promised to his father. So by this we can understand Gandhiji had spent his childhood in the disciplined way. And he listened to his father's words and he listened to his teacher's words. By that only he became a great man in India. From now also we are remembering him. Why? Because of his hard work, dedication, and pity and simplicity. He is very simple, and he did not wear costly clothes, costly ornaments like that. He led his life in a very simple way. So we are remembering him now also because of his hard work, discipline and simplicity, the struggle he had done for getting freedom in India. So you have to listen to your parents' words, and you always say truth only, don't lie. And you should do hard work. Don't insist your parents for costly pens, costly toys like that. Lead your life in a simple way. So tomorrow is Gandhi Jayanti. So you should pay your tributes to Gandhiji by standing ovation. How would you do your standing ovation? Stand up like this and close your eyes and pray for the peace of his soul. 2 minutes like that. And tomorrow you take one step to lose your any bad habit. Take one oath. You should promise yourself. For example, I am promising to myself, I won't watch television for so much time. I read books like that. You should promise yourself. For doing one good habit and for leaving one bad habit. ప్రతి సంవత్సరం గాంధీజీ జయంతి రోజు, గాంధీజీ పుట్టినరోజు నాడు ఒక్క మంచి పని చేయడానికి ప్రామిస్ తీసుకోండి. మీ అందరికీ ఒక చెడును వదిలేయడానికి కూడా ఒక ప్రామిస్ చేసుకోండి. నేను ఈరోజు నుంచి హ్యాండ్ రైటింగ్ నీట్గా రాస్తాను, అమ్మ మాటకి ఎదురు చెప్పను. లైక్ దట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు ప్రామిస్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్. దిస్ ఈజ్ అబౌట్ గాంధీజీ. గాంధీజీ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ అ ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ నేషన్. బాపు, బాపు మీన్స్ ఇన్ హిందీ ఫాదర్, ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ ద నేషన్. ప్రపంచం మొత్తానికి ఆదర్శప్రాయుడు అయ్యాడు. భారతదేశం మొత్తానికి చిన్నవాడికి పెద్దవాడికి ఎవరికైనా తండ్రి లాంటి వాడు. తండ్రి అన్న పేరు వినగానే ఫస్ట్ గుర్తు వచ్చేది బాపూజీ మనకి. సో ఆయన జీవితాన్ని మనం ఆదర్శంగా తీసుకుని మన జీవితంలో డిసిప్లైన్గా ఉండాలి, క్రమశిక్షణగా ఉండి కష్టపడటం, క్రమశిక్షణగా ఉండటం, సింపుల్గా ఉండటం, డబ్బు ఖర్చు పెట్టకుండా ఉండటం, పెద్దవాళ్ళ మాటలు వినటం, పెద్దవాళ్ళకి గౌరవం ఇవ్వటం, ఇవన్నీ మనం నేర్చుకోవాలి. సో టుమారో యు పే యువర్ ట్రిబ్యూట్స్ టు ద పీస్ ఆఫ్ హిస్ సోల్. 2 నిమిషాలు ఆయన కోసం ప్రార్థించండి. దిస్ ఈజ్ అబౌట్ గాడ్ విజన్. Now, enter into the lesson. Ma, every day you are walking on the road. On the both sides of the road, you are seeing soil. Soil means matti. Matti chustunnaru. What type of soil is that? And what is the use of soil? How was it formed? Like that, you may get lot of questions. So, now I am going to explain what is the meaning of soil. So, and what we are getting from the soil. What are the food items we are eating? We are all getting from the soil. Soil is the most important part in our life. Bhoomi anedi, bhoomi matti anedi. మనకి ఎంతో అవసరమైంది. మట్టి అనేది లేకపోతే మనకు తినే వస్తువు ఒక్కటి కూడా రాదు. మనం పండించే ప్రతి పంట, పండించే తినే ప్రతి వస్తువు మన భూమాత పెట్టిన భిక్ష, మట్టి ఇచ్చిన వరం, కాబట్టి సాయిల్ ప్లేస్ అన్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ పార్ట్ ఇన్ అవర్ లైఫ్. వితౌట్ సాయిల్ we can't eat anything, we can't stand in our life. So it is the topmost layer of earth surface. Soil is the topmost layer of earth surface where we are standing. Bhoomi yokka pai pora. పై పొరని సాయిల్ అంటారు. భూమి యొక్క పై పొరని ఏమంటారు? సాయిల్ అని పిలుస్తారు. సాయిల్ ఎలా ఫామ్ అయింది? సాయిల్ వాజ్ ఫార్మ్డ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద బ్రేకింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద రాక్స్. ఇన్ ద అండర్ గ్రౌండ్, అండర్ ద ఎర్త్ సాయిల్ వాజ్ ఫార్మ్డ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద బ్రేకింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద rocks in the underground. It was not formed in single day or single night. It started from millions of years onwards. When the rocks under the ground, when they broke into small pieces, these small pieces are dispersed. ఒక అడుగున భూమి అడుగున భూమి పొరలు చిప్పినప్పుడు రాళ్ళు ముక్కలు ముక్కలైపోయి ఆ రాళ్ళ మట్టి అంతా ఇలా పైకి వచ్చేసి దూరాన్ని విసిరివేయబడుతుంది. ఇట్ క్యారీ టు డిఫరెంట్ ప్లేసెస్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద వాటర్ విండ్ ఎయిర్ లైక్ దట్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద వాటర్ విండ్ ఎయిర్ లైక్ దట్ ఐ థింక్ యూ హ్యావ్ అండర్స్టూడ్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ సాయిల్. Soil means the top layer of the earth. It is called soil. The top layer of the earth is called soil. Okay, children. Next, how was it formed? By breaking the rocks in the underground. The small pieces were carried because of the wind and water. Did it form in a single day? No. It started from millions of years before that. This is about the soil. I think you have understood about the soil. You take one A4 sheet and try to paste or draw the picture of Gandhiji, cut from old notebooks or old textbooks or newspapers and write minimum 4 or 5 sentences about Gandhiji on A4 sheet. This is the homework for you. You have have to pay your tribute and respect to God, towards Gandhiji by writing essay. Then you can know a lot of new things about him. Okay children, this is your homework children. Take one A4 sheet and paste the picture of Gandhiji, draw the lines down, write at least minimum 6 sentences. 6 sentences about the birth and about the hard work which had done and how he worked for the freedom struggle. Like that, you write minimum 6 sentences about Gandhiji. This is the homework for you children. I think you have enjoyed by listening the story about Gandhiji. So tomorrow you pay your respect towards Gandhiji. Okay children, bye children, bye.